to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win, to survive, to prosper, to rise.
Forgive you for abandoning me. Praying, but I think I'm still an angel away. I'm really excited for the 2012 season. The girls have been working hard since the fall. We have a great group of girls who have depth at every position. We have four freshman pitchers that will help back up senior Chantel Dodge. And we just have girls who love playing the game, who play hard every day and who work hard. So I'm very excited. You've never really had that here at New Orleans as far as just the depth to be able to go in any position, to count on anyone. And they really do a good job.
The expectations for this season is that the team comes out every day and hustles. They get their job done both on and off the field. They also work together and communicate with each other to reach our common goal, which is to be successful throughout the entire season.
Robin Levine, freshman outfield.
Emily Poulton, I'm a sophomore. I'm a catcher in the outfield.
My name's Amanda Rodriguez. I'm a freshman and I play pitcher.
My name's Brittany Harrell. I'm a junior and I'm a catcher.
Hi, my name's Shelby O'Brien. I'm a freshman and I play third base.
Hi, my name is Jennifer Goodman. I'm a freshman and I am a pitcher.
My name is Megan Lathbury. I'm a junior and I play third base.
My name is Lauren Medlin. I'm a freshman, and I'm a pitcher and outfielder.
My name is Jessica Scott. I'm a freshman. I pitch and play first base.
I'm Emma Schultz. I'm a sophomore. I play second base and shortstop.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Cheek. I'm a sophomore, and I play first base.
I'm Amanda Mead. I'm a freshman and play shortstop.
Hey, y'all. My name is Whitney Britt, and I'm a freshman at Queens. I play outfield.
Noemi Rodriguez, junior, third base.
I'm Kia Turner, I'm a senior, and I play center field.
My name's Chantel Dodge, I'm a senior here at Queens, and I'm a starting pitcher.
My seniors, Chantel and Kia, they've been here since I first started at Queens, so they're kind of like my babies, I call them, so I get kind of emotional when it comes to talking about them graduating, but they're just such good kids. There's no one else I would want to go on this journey with.
And the seniors mean to me like the backbone of the team. They have a lot of experience and they can teach us a lot.
The seniors are great role models and I look forward to playing with them this year.
Thanks for being great leaders and good role models for the rest of the team and especially the freshmen coming in this year.